Hey there.
We are building catapults this week.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, so go ahead and get your kits that you were handed this week and we are going to start building.
Right away. This is what you'll need. We have 1, 2, 3 rubber bands. We have a spoon, 2 popsicle sticks, 1 of your markers, and any old scrap piece of paper will work. I had this laying around. First step, after getting all your supplies, is to take 1 popsicle stick and the other and make it cross like that. Oops, I need to flip it. So there's 1 popsicle stick, this one going crosswise, then the marker. With this one going the perpendicular direction in the middle. Then you take your rubber band. It's tricky, you might need someone to help you. Take your rubber band, put it on that side. Take another rubber band, put it on this side. And you know what? This is sort of loose. I'm gonna show you something pretty cool. If you have a rubber band and you put it on something, and then you stretch it like that, and you cross it, it makes like an X, and then you put it back on. See how tight that is on my finger? We'll do that for here. So, same thing, make that sandwich. The rubber band's on it, I'm gonna pull it, make an X, and put it back. Same on this side. Pull it, make an X, and put it back. Now, check it out. Oh, so much tighter. That's a super cool rubber band thing. All right, now we have the spoon and the other rubber band. I'm gonna put the bottom of the spoon on the shorter end. And it goes on top of the marker. Put the rubber band here, just about halfway. Same thing. Pull, X, snaps into place. Now check it out. This is our catapult. That little scrap piece of paper, it doesn't have to be this size. It can be anything. Actually, is there something else you could use that would be safe? Maybe that would be different. We can talk about that more. But for right now, paper to start with. I'll put it in there, pull it back, say like, look out everybody, or no, actually you should aim and make sure no one's face is in the way. And then launch. Oh, cool. There you go. That's how you make your catapult.